expressions in the street. We got problems at our feet. Today we've got pandemics and the prospect of eugenics, neglecting old endemics, and our values are amended, with Twitter echo chambers building isolation, danger, and then friends are suddenly strangers, and there's all this kind of anger. Nuclear war is at the door. This ain't Cuba anymore. Can you believe the Middle East is helping us make peace? The fighting won't cease, and the climate keeps changing. Our biosphere is confused from all the rearranging. What the heck do we do about these existential threats before we have regrets? Where do we place our bets, and why is it so hard to think of a way to not become extinct if only we could get our human minds in sync? Conventions can help, but they are double-edged swords. Solving one problem can create two more. Medical technology leads to overpopulation, combinatorial explosion for viral recombination. Technologies are bag of tricks, tools from sticks, models that predict an AI magic's pretty sick. But these feedback loops lead to wicked problems. We just can't seem to find a way to solve them. Trust a machine about as far as I can throw it. Interpretable AI is supposed to make me think I know it. Does that mean I'll trust my life to a HAL 9000? No, sir. Keep your friends close and your AI system closer. Human AI partnership. Now there's a new idea to address the fact that AI is not a panacea. The complementary strengths of humans and machines could synergize in hybrid intelligence machines. Knowledge of the world enables context and perspective, which combined with other humans builds a cognitive collective. Machine-based aggregation can pull it all together, effective, predictive, adaptive, self-collective. Drawing on its human and machine-based agents, it can even predict the risk of an AI made for patients. As technologies emerge and our values evolve, it adjusts its set of ethics for the problems to be solved. This could be applied to ethical review, even to itself in a bootstrapping milieu. But the moral of the story, when AI's in the queue, don't give up on humans, just keep them in the loop.